Good evening. Tonight, we are going to be doing a full body relaxation along with some countdowns and ear-to-ear whispers. Going to start it soft-spoken like this, but as we fall asleep, I will begin to whisper so that it is a more relaxing experience for you. Now, to be able to fall asleep, I know that you must be able to feel extremely comfortable with me. So, why don't I give you a hug? Maybe a couple. That's nice. Feel my cheek against yours. Feel my beard against your neck. So, why don't we start with a couple deep breaths, just as we always do. It's important to take deep breaths because when you sleep, you breathe extremely slow. So if you start mimicking that right now, your body will be able to fall asleep faster. A good rule for me is to always make my next breath last a little bit longer and go a little bit deeper than my last breath. It's a good way to not try and slow it all down at once and ease into relaxing. So, let's start with our feet. Notice how they feel right now. Maybe take a second to make them comfortable. Rustle them around so that they are in the perfect position. Now I want you to tense them up. Second. tense them, tense the muscles. And when I count down from five, you can relax them and feel them be even more relaxed than they were before you tensed them up. So here we go. Ready? Of your legs. Again, make them comfortable. Get them in a good position. Maybe uncross them. And when I start counting down from five, tense them. Tense the muscles. And then when I say relax, you can relax them. Feel them sink into your bed and feel that they are more relaxed than when you first laid down, and be one step closer to being completely comfortable for a good night's sleep. Ready? Okay. Five. Chest and tighten your back. The reason we do this is so we can physically feel all of these muscle groups go from tense to relaxed, so we can consciously feel ourselves relax. So I'm going to start at five. Relax. Feel your nervous in your cheeks and maybe your mouth. Try not to go overboard. You don't have to kill yourself here. We're just trying to tense it and relax it so that we can feel it relax. Ready? Shut your eyes and begin to slow your breathing.